jana na utuambie naona kuna program ya kupanda miti mayani. Umeamuaje pia?
Kwa majina mimi naitwa Muhsin Hussein. I'm the CEO of Goodtrash. What we are doing here today is we are partnering with the business community pamoja na Nairobi City County. As a company, we have partnered Nairobi County to deliver one agenda, just a clean Nairobi. So that's exactly what's happening. And we started here in Kamukunji, which I believe it will not end in Kamukunji only. Today we have planted around 500 palm trees, as you can see. What we are planning is to make sure this road called Yusuf Haji will be complete from the end of St. Teresa's till to Jujal Jogo Road. That's what we are planning, and also this other crossroad, General Wairunge Road.
So, utapanda imu mepanda imetosa ama ni program inaendelea?
Absolutely, haijatosa, ndio mwanzo. Bado kuna sehemu hatukumaliza, and in these coming days we are willing to finish it.
So, huu unaambia wa Kenya nini kuhusu miti? Hii mmepanda Eastleigh, ungependa Kenya ikayaje?
The only thing I advise Kenyans is how important the importance of planting the tree is, very important thing. So I will advise every Kenyan who's above 18 to just take that responsibility, because cleanliness is all about personal responsibility. Kama anawezekana, kama kuna uwezo wa kupanda miti, apande miti. Everybody should take that responsibility as a personal responsibility. Actually, sisi as a Goodtrash, we deal na mambo ya environment. We don't deal anything else. So planning kupanda hizo miti, nyasi, and all these beautifications is part of the environment.
How would you like to see Eastleigh in the next 5 years?
In the next 5 years, I would like to see a green Eastleigh. Yeah.
So, unaelezea wana Eastleigh nini tu ya kutunza umepanda, unangangana kijia kutunza, wewe unaezambia wenzako, unahitaji zaidi ya wananchi. These are people stays here. Na wakiamua kunegrect hauta faulu. So, what can you tell them?
What I can tell residents wa Eastleigh, cleaning and usafi waga ni personal is responsible. Everybody, as I see resident, I will urge them to take personal responsibility. You know, they say cleanliness is close to God. I just want to advise and to tell mandugu zangu zote wana resident wote wa Eastleigh, why take as a personal responsibility.
So, institute moja umepanda. Are we expecting Eastleigh yote kai hivi ama you have just a part of it?
That is our plan. We are expecting to do it all Eastleigh. Entire Kamukunji, not even Eastleigh.
Do you have anything on the line?